It's the moment we've been waiting for. It is, of course, Dart Stars.